you walk, run, bike, or just commute using the Cherry Creek Trail, you might want to find another route. Parts of the path will be flooded today. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers says the flow will be about 13 times the normal. It's so they can flush sediment from the dam's gates. The flush is at 9 a.m. all the way to 2 p.m. and it can take about 6 hours for that water to hit the Champa Street Bridge downtown. So expect high flows all day and throughout the evening.